No, I love you, yes.
Do you even have to ask?
I just don't want you to blame yourself.
Hmm? What do you mean?
I mean, all of this. All of this, I don't want you to blame yourself.
Still not following. I don't see what you're saying.
Maybe it's better you can't see it.
You're sounding a little crazy. Look. Babe. I love you too.
No, please. Don't open your eyes. Babe, please don't open your eyes. Don't open your eyes. Please don't look up. Don't look up, babe. Don't look up. Please don't open your eyes.
What the hell? I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere. What? You're really starting to freak me out.
It's not your fault. It's this shadow, this figure. No, please, go away!
Seriously, what the hell? What is going on?
Look, I have to go soon. I just want you to let it go.
I would like to know what the hell you're talking about. You're really starting to frustrate me.
I can't stay here. Stay here. I love you. I just want you to let me go.
What are you saying? Let you go? What is that? What does that mean?
I mean, I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not there, or when you find me, I'll be there, but I won't be. Babe, I love you so much. I just want you to let me go. I'm so sorry. I don't want you to get hurt, but I just want you to let me go.
What do you mean, let you go?
It's hard to describe. Do you know what a layover is?
A layover?
It's where you're stuck between two planes, waiting on the next.
Yes, I know what a layover is.
Well, this... this is my layover.
What? So you're saying you have a flight to catch?
No, not that kind of plane.
Wait, what?
This is my layover. My layover until my connecting plane.
What is this?
This is your dream.
Dream?
It's the only place I could transcend before I have to go for good. A small little window. I don't know how else to explain it. When you know, you just know.
This is hard. I don't want to. I know I have to let you leave me. I will always love you.